Hello guys, hope everybody's doing well. And a few of you had questions regarding my painted engine cover. So unfortunately, when I actually painted it, I didn't think to make a video. I just took some pictures. So what I'm gonna do is just show you the process that I went through. And here is the finished product. And nice and touched up. And as you guys know, it's just an engine cover. So if you raise it, yeah, it's kind of dirty underneath there, but we'll clean that up before Toyota Fest. But yeah, this is it. And let me show you how I did it. So basically those were the steps and the process that I used, and I did it in one day, and of course I let it sit and dry, but that's how it came about, and this is what it looks like now. So I did a lot of touch-ups on here and there, and I wanted to keep the red and black theme going. So yeah, that's what it looks like, and it complements the TRD cold air intake. So this is it, and hope you guys like it. And if you have any questions, leave it in the comment section, like the video, and I will see you in the next video. Take care, peace.